Mom, I'm 6 years old. How are you gonna drag me to Vegas? Buy me a sign, light up sign truck. It's the trooper. Today is Tuesday. Tuesday in Las Vegas. I have a dinner date in 15 minutes. I'm over here, she's over there. Best way for me to get from over here to over there is...
What do you think of the tiki bar?
Really good.
The food is really good, right?
It is.
It's surprisingly good. The flatbread is awesome, and it turns out that downstairs in the regular front yard menu, they have a bunch of flatbreads.
This, I don't know what this is.
It's the same kitchen.
No,
pork belly bites.
Pork belly bites are really good.
Really good. So when you come to the tiki bar or the front yard, when you walk through the casino, don't be scared. Just make your way to the tiki bar. When you're in the casino, it can be a little scary, but when you get to the restaurants, it's really nice. You like the food there?
I do. I want to come back.
Yeah, the food is really good at that place. It comes from the same kitchen as the front yard food, which is a completely different, well, it's a much bigger menu. They have more flatbreads though. The flatbread was good though, right?
Yes.
We're gonna get more flatbreads.
Next time.
Someday. Oh yeah, I do have to mention though, I don't like the wings.
I didn't like them either.
The wings are smoked and beer brined, and then they're like tossed in a chili sauce and put in the broiler, I guess, or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like that. I got that smoke flavor in my mouth right now. I don't like it. I don't like it. What?
No, it went really loud.
Yeah, I know. It's a little slow.
That was terrible.
No.
So remember in last night's vlog when I told you that Lady Trooper was gonna have a mind-blowing sparkly pop? Lady Trooper is gonna make a sparkly pop that's gonna blow your friggin' mind. Well, she made them this morning for the first time. Came out here to the tropical flamingo shit to show them to you and tell you about them, but there's a problem. The 111 degree temperature doesn't really agree with sparkly pops.
We can't show you.
No, we can show you. It's just that they melted, but check this out.
Can I get in your bag?
They taste good.
What do you think? Take a guess before we tell you. Guess what kind of sparkly pop this is. All right? Is that a margarita?
Yes, it is.
Here, take this melted margarita lollipop. It doesn't have any booze in it, though.
I don't want it to.
These are margarita sparkly pops with no booze. Made from lemon juice, lime juice, orange zest, and that's salt. Margaritas with salt. Believe me when I tell you, they're unbelievable. They're unbelievably good.
They are.
They really are. Seriously, with the salt, damn bugs. They're unbelievable. Wow.
Salt really enhances the flavor.
Yeah, you know we don't drink. So I'm not sure how much exactly like a margarita they taste, but they're definitely made out of lemon juice, lime juice, orange zest. It's really good.
It is.
They'll be prettier than this though, because this got melted because it's 111 damn degrees.
Yeah, and they were in your pocket too.
That's true, they were in my pocket. So the moral of the story is, seasonal sparkly pops, limited time, pineapple and margarita, available at sparkly.com. Bye.
Bye.
Go home and make inventory.
I know.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Lady Trooper and I had to swing a double meetup over here at the Flamingo. Shout out to Rodney and Christy from Albuquerque, New Mexico. Thanks for getting the coffee and the sparkly pops. And thanks for watching our videos. I hope you like the Tiki Bar and Posh Burger. I was gonna try to scare you. See if it lets you out. Oh yeah.
we're faced with a question. It's been the same question for the previous 47 days in a row. Today is the 48th day in a row that this is the question. Where do we play poker? We got Bally's as an option. We got Bellagio as an option. Caesars, not really an option today. And we got Aria as an option down there. Put your vote in the comments down below before I go play. Don't wait till you see where I play and then be like, yeah, I was right. All right, decision made. Let's do it. I have to say, it is impressive how the boosted board handles this hill up into the Bally's parking garage. I do recommend a running start. Right now, I really miss the big Starbucks right there. Damn it, Starbucks, and damn it, Caesars Entertainment or whoever. We got some sundown action going, and it's 106 degrees. Yo, Trooper, how's Vegas? How's the weather? 106 and dark outside. And the Starbucks is closed, which I knew it would be. They close at 8 p.m., I think. I could go for a really cold coffee, but I'm not about to walk all the way to Costco right now. Got some Tuesday night action going. Some people call it the slowest day for poker on the strip. Pretty sure I coined that, what do you call it, phrase? They had a lot of 1-3 games at Bellagio, but my game was super, super tight. What is this shit?
I ain't a bad man.
I did manage, however, to pick up a couple small hands and win 175,
for the session. Although I only played a couple hours, to be honest. I was not motivated to keep playing in that game. It is Tuesday night, 11 p.m. Somebody left a comment or sent me a message on Instagram about how busy it looks during the week right now, that it doesn't appear to just be weekends anymore. You're right. Shit's getting closer and closer to normal every week, it appears. You know, you gotta hand it to whoever's idea this shit was. I mean, there's kids out here in front of the fountains. Anything that lights up, kids are gonna want it. Parents, whether they do or not, they probably do, but they probably should feel guilty for dragging their kids to Vegas instead of somewhere the kids might want to go. So they probably buy all that light up shit, balloons and twirly things and whatever. Here, this lights up. Want to buy one of those? Mom, I'm 6 years old. How you gonna drag me to Vegas? Buy me a sign, light up sign truck. You know, it's still 99 degrees at 11 p.m. 99. Doesn't feel that bad in front of the Bellagio fountains, though. Maybe it's the all this water and pine tree action we got going around us. Did I just see that right? Was that an old fire truck that is now operated or being owned by some strip club? Got that Elvis finale action going. Elvis said there's blackjack, poker, and the roulette wheel. Something about a fortune won and lost on every deal. I don't know. Shout out to seat two from Chicago at my table at Bellagio tonight. I don't think your name was ever said out loud. Got some real elevator music going in this damn elevator. All right, Las Vegas Strip. I'll see you next time. That's gonna be tomorrow, you can believe that. Today is the 48th day in a row playing poker, vlogging. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.